My name's Mitch.
Right, Jensen, so any sort of description?
Thank you, man.
Come on, lads. Let's have a fair battle here. Come on.
Oh, we got a dash, sorry. Okay, we got eyes on. They got multiple hostiles. Multiple. There's a good few cars there. Three vehicles, they're surrounded.
Yeah.
This might be too dangerous. Me and Billy are going to set up, and we'll assess it from there.
Yeah, I'm putting Thomas down as a sniper.
Copy that, we're two marksmen as well. Shots fired.
They're dropping them.
Copy that, let's do it now, let's do it now. Got one in the leg, one in the leg. Got one down, one down. Copy that. Right, we're gonna get up into the hunter and push him. We've got a report saying UN checkpoint under attack. So let's see if we can get hold of these guys first. Negative, it was a black SUV.
Okay, we're from box trucks outside of the border. He was here before.
What was that vehicle? Did you hear that? Did you hear that car? Billy! Oh, Kieran! Did you hear that car? No, you're too busy fucking munching. There was a vehicle up here, dude.
That's where he just jumped the border, you saw.
Like north headed south. I heard it near us, I don't know.
Yeah, it might be.
What colour should we?
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
I know, I can tell that. Who's Billy?
Sandon?
What's going on?
We had a massive shootout down here, and... Yeah, I'm just here to see if anybody... is still alive, so I can arrest them. This is getting scary. Could you pick me up? There's way too many zips on me. Alright, I'm on the floor, dude.
Fucking hell. Keep talking if you can. I got eyes on Billy. He's still inside CP.
Location in CP.
No, they're escorting him, they're escorting him.
Where?
He's in cuffs. He's in the north side of CP, in the central valley.
Move into a better position.
Chris, we'll coordinate the shot when ready. Oh, driving off
the... They got in the yellow. Yellow, yeah?
Heading not only down, nice one, breaks.
I didn't think it was.
That was a good shot.
Sorry, James.
It's alright, one of those M2 shots there.
Don't shoot him.
TSF weapons.
Put me in cuffs, please.
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Put that driver in cuffs, please. Who was it?
Collateral. Condom people.
Hey, pal, we're gonna have a chat.
Again.
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think you're doing?
What do you fucking speak English? What do you mean, what do I think you're doing? You ran me over. You ran me over, you're fucking around in CP in a car.
I'm gonna run you over, mate.
You squashed me. You're lucky I didn't die, to be honest. I've got weak, brittle bones.
Oh, you look kind of old, man, not gonna lie.
I'm fucking old, I'm getting on a bit, okay? And you hitting me with your vehicle doesn't help.
I was just drifting, I'm a youngster, you know, I'm a young, drifting super.
Didn't I ask you to leave?
I was leaving, I was picking up my friend.
And then you came back in, and ran me over.
Drifted in by accident.
Drifted in by accident.
Uncontrollable, try driving a Mitsubishi.
What's your name?
It's Kyle Booch. How's it going? IE Sniper.
IED sniper.
Yeah, I'm an elite sniper. What's
right, that's it. Spread your legs, girl. I'm patting you down, pal.
What?
Spread your legs. Cole. Cole, what are you doing bringing AKs into FOB, mate?
Man, Doug's planted that on me. He brought me here in this Subaru.
I'm pretty sure there's a law against bringing, you know, assault rifles into FOB. Maybe. I've never actually put an IED member in jail before. No, you're going to jail for 5 minutes, mate.
You basically might as well just take it, man.
What's that?
For 5 minutes is by the time I fucking get to jail, I'll be out again, you know?
Oh, fair point. We're going for 10 minutes then.
Fucking, I knew that was going to come up.
She just stopped talking, mate.
Lewis Clayton heading into Redmond, report of...
Robbery, did you say?
Lewis Clayton is heading to... Lewis, is just heading to Zulu now.
User in your channel timed out.
She says robbery.
Oh yeah, got reported for robbing a civilian.
Copy that, we're going to cut him. United Nations!
Shots fired.
United Nations! Step out of the vehicle and kneel on the floor. Do it now.
In reported for robbery, sir.
Kneel on the floor.
What did I just do?
Watch these guys, they're going into buildings.
This man at UNHQ is requesting a higher up. Speak to him. Busy at the moment.
Yeah, we got... We got one, shots by Zulu, shots by Zulu.
Somebody just shot an EMS member. He's red.
We're taking fire, Zulu.
He's dead. I need somebody at UNHQ because I can't be alone.
Yes,